India is aiming for really high rates of development, and a natural corollary of development is waste. Typically, waste gets the lowest priority in society where, you know, the focus is really on developing fast. And I would say that India has lagged behind many other developed countries in ensuring that the waste is managed scientifically. 15 years back, Ramki started on this mission that we must do from our side the best to help India become like almost contemporary in terms of waste management. I would say we have achieved a lot, but we are still far away from really making what India should be in terms of protecting its environment by scientific waste management. Having said that, we have today in India more than 80 sites all over the country, right from biological, biomedical waste to electronic waste to municipal solid waste, industrial waste, as well as effluent treatment plants and other environment-linked infrastructure to help India balance development with an equal focus on the environment. The WOW initiative comes out of the fact that for saving the environment, you look at reduce, recycle, reuse. And that these are three words which are truly important if you want to focus on preserving the Mother Earth for not just our lifetime, but that of our children and grandchildren and so on and so forth. Frankly, we are much behind times in doing the best that we can. That's why we said we want to team up with ITC and work, starting in our hometown, which is Hyderabad, at using and reusing a resource, namely paper, which is of use to ITC. But more importantly, I think it's inculcating a habit amongst all of us that what is waste, as seen by some of us, is really not waste in terms of its use for production, for example, of paper once again. More and more people get used to looking at the paper, which is maybe normally put in the dustbin, into being reused into very good paper again. We are spending $1.6 billion a year in importing paper, and an equal amount of paper, or more actually, is wasted and goes into the rubbish and can't be used once again. So, to the extent that in the last 2 years, this concept has taken root in the city, I think I would like to commend the team, and we are very happy for our partnership with ITC. Now, the next step forward is that as we have the contract from GHMC for the municipal solid waste for the city of Hyderabad, we want that the reuse, recycle concept can be even more deeply implemented.